online Abacus course and CS course in Sun Infotech Services. Today, I am going to tell few lines on Sukhdev. Sukhdev was a great Indian revolutionary. He was born on 15 May 1907 in Nagar Mohalla in Ludhiana. His full name was Sukhdev Thapar. He is a great freedom fighter who sacrificed their life for the freedom of their country. His father's name was Ramlal Thapar and mother's name was Ralli Devi. He was a member of HSRA. Sukhdev, along with his fellow Bhagat Singh and Shivaram Rajguru, were hanged in Lahore's central jail on 23 March 1931 and their bodies secretly burnt by British on the bank of River Satluj. We should always remember our great heroes who died for freedom of India. Jai Hind, thank you.